this is my new bedroom. I could not be more excited. So the way I'm gonna be doing my home reveals with you guys is I'm gonna do a different room each week, starting with where I spend the most time because I sleep here every night, the bedroom. For my bedroom, I wanted to keep everything white. Previously it was white, it just cheers me up. I think it brightens the space. I do get a lot of natural light, so I wanted to keep that, but I wanted to elevate the look. So I brought in a lot of mixed metallics and rose gold accents. So I got a new bed. It is similar vibe, it's actually from the same place, Z Gallery. This time it's suede, it has a higher headboard. The sheets are also from Z Gallery and it's a really subtle print. So the way I figured I would play with different whites is just add a lot of texture. So I brought in texture with the fuzzy pillows and then a little bit of blush and gold and then this super, oh my God, it's so soft. Isn't it, Bunny? Things I'm most excited about is this vanity. So my grandparents got this for me before they passed away, so it's really sentimental, and I didn't know what to do with it. It was whitewashed, it had makeup stains everywhere. We had to like hide those for you guys in my past beauty videos. So we came up with this idea to refinish it. So I had it painted, first they sanded it, then they painted it glossy white, and then I got these really cool rose quartz knobs. Supposedly rose quartz brings love, which I thought was good for the bedroom. And then on the seat cover, I went to the fabric store and I picked out this rose gold cool print to kind of go with everything. So this is where I do my makeup and it reminds me of grandma and grandpa. I found these rose gold nightstands online. They were a bit of a splurge, but I'm just so obsessed with them. And I love that it brings in the mixed metallics. And I got these raw stone lamps to kind of add a little bit of roughness to the really feminine vibe. I really wanted to keep it clean to show off the pretty mirrors. So next to me, I just keep a little journal. So I don't know, I wake up in the middle of the night all the time with ideas. That way I can just jot them down. And then a crystal that I got when I was doing a tarot card reading. And then just a little trinket tray where I can keep my jewelry, take it off when I go to sleep. And of course, a few fresh flowers. The most fun I had with my apartment was the artwork. So artwork is really meaningful to me. I did art when I was in college. I painted some of my own pieces. This one I commissioned from a new artist out of Miami. His name's Golden Toast, and he does these balloon paintings. And what I thought was really cool, if you guys remember, my old trend guide used to be the A to Z trend guide before we transitioned it, and we use these type of balloons. So it brings a little bit of Sydney style YouTube into my bedroom, and obviously you want to end the night with a good dream. These sconces were from my old bedroom, and all I did is I brought them to get cleaned and they look brand new, so that's pretty cool. Since I have tile everywhere, I needed to add a little warmth and texture to the bedroom, so I did two layers of rugs. The biggest challenge for me for rugs was finding one that was bunny friendly, because Miss Bunny Belle lays on my rugs all the time. So I did a blush, because that way I figured it would hide the dog hair a little bit, but I wanted to add some white, so I did this fuzzy layer, so that way when I step out of bed in the morning, my feet are warm and toasty. Here I placed my old shades with a new pattern. If you guys followed along on my SS at Home vlogs, you saw us go to the shade store. We ended up deciding on this Kate Spade pretty tonal polka dot situation. And I thought about making this a bench, but I wanted everything to be useful. So I made it into a little vignette where I can put bags that I'm currently using, some accessories, so I can really just pick up pieces, throw them on, and these boxes can hide little trinkets and things I don't want out, so it looks more neat inside my bedroom. One thing that I did keep from my old bedroom vibe was this jewelry chest. So if you guys remember my how I organize jewelry, this is how, but now it actually closes. So that is very, very exciting, and all I want to do is keep everything neat and clean forever. So I hope you guys like my new bedroom. I love it. I'm so excited. It's so nice to have a fresh start. So this is just video one. Make sure to subscribe so you can see every single room in my SS at Home reveal. I love you all. Thanks for coming along with me on this process, and I will see you next week.